I started with the vision meeting, the first one you had organized with all the people talking, giving talks. At that moment, I started. Mm-hmm. And several years I started also with natural vision, but then I forgot about it and everything. And then you gave the summit. Mm-hmm. And then I started, okay, now is the time. It has to be now or never. So I had problems with very dry eyes. And I thought, I don't want to go to the doctor. I don't want to get drops. So I started from the summit blinking every day. And when I forgot, I started to do it a minute long. Every time I saw I forgot, I took a minute to blink. And now it's completely natural. So no dry eyes anymore. And then with all the games, of course. And I have one very strong eye. It's my right eye is better. He sees more. And my left eye has some problems. It's a bit sleepy now, mm-hmm. still. But since I started, I improved. I see 25/20 or 20/25, I don't know how you say it, when I look with both eyes. And I started with -4.25 and -1.75.
So you've reached almost normal vision with both eyes. That's yes. amazing. Congratulations.
But yes, I'm very happy. And I lost my astigmatism in my left eye. So not in my right eye. It's still there. But it will go. I'm sure. I have a lot of things I like very much. But that is what I like the most. When I'm, for example, when I'm biking. And then suddenly I realize not only the trees are moving past me, but also the ground is going that way and I'm that way, but also what's above me, the trees above me or the clouds above me. And then you suddenly realize you're in a kind of tunnel and it's like magic. It feels like magic. So that's the most fun part. I'm driving now without my glasses. I just kept my glasses just for driving the car for a long time because I didn't feel safe. And I thought, well, when something happens, I'm it's my fault. But now I do. Oh, at daytime, at night, I have some trouble. But yeah, well, you can't see it, but there are all kinds of colored lights here in this room when it's dark and I put the normal light out. And I see already improvement with seeing in the dark. So the lights are great. And now my left eye is waking up. It's how I call it. It's I don't know why. And I know there are emotional things, but I've dealt with that. I have I can talk about it, no problem, no tears or whatever. But I know where the problem comes from. But yay. Now it has to get awake. Well, it's mm-hmm. starting. So I'm very happy. Thank you very much for all the explanations and all the kindness you spread. And I had a lovely time. Thank you very much.